everyone, I'm just here and welcome back to my channel. Today, I thought I'd do a video of my face because some of you don't actually know what I look like. Today, I thought that the Sims videos were getting kind of boring, so I'm going to switch it up a little bit. Today, I'm going to paint something on my wall. I'm not sure what yet, but I'm going to paint something. So, I hope you enjoy this video. Okay, so guys, I'm not going to be talking too much, but this is going to be the wall that I'm drawing on. If you can see behind me, and hopefully while I'm drawing it, while it's time-lapsing and stuff, then you can guess what I'm drawing. Hopefully my drawing's not that bad. So comment down below if you can guess what I'm drawing before the drawing is over, like before I'm done drawing it, before I show you the final product. So yeah, hope you guys enjoy the video. I hope that you guys can tell who or what it is. I'm going to bring my paints here, show you the paints, start painting. There's my pickle Rick, but I'm going to paint it, see if you guys know who it is or what it is, and then the colours I'm going to use. I hope they don't fall out. I've got red, yellow, blue, and white. I'm making green because I need green and I don't have the actual colour, so I'm just going to make it. And then I'm going to make orange because I don't have the colour. So, and then I'm going to show you, these are the paint brushes I'm using. Should put them from biggest to smallest. So we have, first we have the Dollar Gold 758, size 14. Then we have, blah blah blah, I'm not even going to pronounce it, but it's that word, H002R, and the size 12. Same type of brush, just a size 4. And then we have the same type, just a size 2. These are the brushes I'm using, and those are the colours I'm using. I am using acrylic paint, and I have my water over there on the floor. I'm going to paint it. So, hope you enjoy, hope you can guess. My paints, and I'll see you guys just now. So guys, I have my pen, and I'm just going to, there it is. If you enjoyed it, do not forget to give a big thumbs up, subscribe, and hit that notification bell so you know whenever I upload. I don't actually know the upload schedule, but whenever I upload, you'll get a notification. If you want to see more of my videos, just up there. Yeah, whichever corner, that corner or this corner, just up there somewhere. Yeah, if you enjoyed it, do not forget to give it a big thumbs up. Comment down below who this guy is, and which show he's from, and I will tell you guys who got it right in the next video. If you want me to do more painting videos, give it a big thumbs up and comment down below if you want me to do more or if you want me to go back to the Sims. So yeah, hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to give it a big thumbs up, subscribe if you're new, and I'll see you guys in the next video.